just love it.
Yeah. I would like to tell you that I don't think I can be a good leader for my group because the group is too huge for me.
Are you sure that
yes.
you want to give this opportunity up?
Yes, sir. I'm very sure. It will be better if other person take over this.
Okay. If that's your decision, we shall move from there. Okay?
Okay. Alright. Thank you, sir. Have a nice day.
Well, in life, as in business, everything is not personal, but it's really about business. But in all situations, we need good leaders. I'm glad Navin came and tell me that he's not ready to manage and lead a team as big of the size. Better that he actually screws up without leading the team properly. So with that, I'm going to come up with a next solution for this. We'll see you shortly. Come to the final challenge and the final task of the entrepreneur marketing class of 2014. You have been chosen to be the leaders, to lead 6 teams, and to ultimately win the entrepreneur challenge. So the final challenge will be told to you as a team when we meet later on. I will see you back in the town hall together with all those who has been terminated. See you then. Six leaders has been appointed: Jim, Aaron, Daniel, Nicole, Godwin, and Yuan Yao. 6 of you have been appointed as leaders by your team members over here. They have faith, courage, and enthusiasm that you will be able to lead them moving forward to ensure the last challenge will be the challenge that's the most challenging that each and every one of you here will partake and also achieve the results desired of you. The final challenge is a make a difference challenge. The final challenge requires you to go out there in the next 7 days to raise $25,000, a full diploma scholarship in business management for an orphan that will be needing this scholarship to study. And today, you will experience in the next 7 days to make this happen. Are you ready to go and take this challenge?
Yes.
If you are, you may begin your challenge the moment I say go. Go!
Grip your chest.
We are collect 25k for the open study in Portman College.
I want you all give me the suggestion to fundraise 25k.
What do you guys think that is very effective to raise a fund?
We can do a ground event like a club in a crowded area with the donation box or small campaign.
How about we find some rich person such as Tato Kasi or
so that we can get the funds which is for education. We separate the 2 teams and one will do ground events and one will do the final Dato.
Welcome back from the last and final challenge, challenge number 7. The most difficult and the most challenging challenge that will challenge you to ensure that you've learned something at the end of this marketing class. What I would like to hear, what you went through, what your team went through, what did you do? What were some of the strategies that you took to ensure that you're able to raise the 25,000 or not? So the first one I'd like to hear from is Team Chintan Yuan Yao.
We finding big company by sending email, calling them. We still haven't have 25K, but we already got 1,000 something.
So I cash ahead, you have 1,000 over
yes.
Cash ahead.
Yes.
Okay. Kawing, share with us.
We visit a company that our member suggested. We also do a walk-in appointment with the company at Pudu area.
So did you all achieve the 25,000?
We have generated 25K.
Good, congratulations. Nicole, share with us your team.
One is meet the big company boss and confirm with them. So now I got the 1,000 plus in my hand.
So you are not certain means you do not have the 25K?
No, we still don't have the 25K.
Okay, thank you very much. Daniel?
We already found a rich bird to actually give out 25K to this of Scout scholarships. My team has secured 25K for these scholarships.
Well done, excellent. Aaron?
Yes. Okay, first of all, we already meet together and then we discuss about the strategy. We make appointment with the Datuks and also some big companies. Bosses who is willing to sponsor the scholarship, 25,000 to the orphans.
So how much have you achieved in bringing in total?
We have achieved 20,600 ringgit Malaysia.
Jim, share with us.
Okay, when we receive the task, we already meet up for brainstorming for the strategy, looking for the Datuk and Tan Sri to get the straight away 25K. By the way, we also get two Datuks which is interested to donate for the scholarship.
How much has your team raised?
26,000 and 40 ringgit.
You have raised 26,000 40 ringgit?
Yes.
That's very good. Great effort, great work. Hard work, smart actions, and good strategies will always produce great results. When I first gave you this challenge, raising 25,000 to provide scholarship, most of us here probably think it's not possible, something that cannot be done. But I think you have proven me and yourself wrong, that if you put your heart and soul, and you put the right strategies and you work hard and take lots of massive action, anything is possible. Because of that, 1, 2, 3, 4, even 5 potential students, orphans, who do not have parents, who's able to give them any education, will change the cycle because of you, because of your effort, because of what you did these last 7 days, will provide young individuals that will be studying with you next year. I'm very, very happy and very proud to say that you have gone through what real marketing people will go through in the real world. With that, I sign off with my marketing class, the fundamentals and principles of marketing. You have achieved the fundamentals of passing it, and some of us not so well. So till then, all the best, and we'll produce, if not the entrepreneur, but definitely marketing geniuses. Thank you very much, and give yourself a big round of applause. Thank you very much. Peace be with you. Thank you.
Finding big company by sending email, calling them.
we still haven't have 25K because we are in process. But we already got 1,000 or something.
So at cash at hand, you have 1,000 over
yes.
cash at hand?
Yes.
Okay. Gawain, share with us.
We visit a company that our member suggested. We also do a walk-in appointment with the company at Pudu area.
So did you all achieve the 25,000?
We have generated 25K.
Good, congratulations. Nicole, share with us your team.
One is meet the big company boss and confirm with them. So now I got the 1,000 plus in my hand. The other needs in processing.
So you are not certain means you do not have the 25K?
No, we still do have the 25K.
Okay, thank you very much. Daniel.
We already found a rich people to actually give out 25K to this of scholarships. My team has secured 25K for these scholarships.
Well done, excellent. Aaron.
Okay, first of all, we already meet together and then we discuss what the strategy. We make a appointment with the Datuks and also some big companies versus who is willing to sponsor the scholarship, 25,000 to the orphans.
So how much have you achieved in bringing in total?
We have achieved 20,600 in this region.
To Jim. Share with us.
If when we receive the task, we already meet up for brainstorming for the strategy, looking for the Datuk and Tantri to get the straight away 25K. By the way, we also get two Datuk which is interested to donate for the scholarship.
How much has your team raised?
26,040 ringgit.
You have raised 26,040 ringgit.
Yes.
That's very good.